You live with your thoughts, so be careful what they are. You thought you had it under control. You were fine and confident. You were just beginning to enjoy thinking and feeling positive. Everything was fine until it crept in when you least expected it. Now, you're going down the rabbit hole of negativity. Negative thoughts are multiplying, provoking negative emotions. They seem to have a life of their own. They're uncontrollable. You feel anger, disappointment, jealousy, hurt, everything that keeps you in a state of low vibrational energy. You can't understand what's happening, because you worked so hard to avoid feeling this way. The thing is, there's always going to be the possibility of negative thoughts occurring. So how do you handle them? This is a lifelong process. That negative voice in your head will always be working hard to make you feel bad. You've got to choose to ignore it. It's really tough, I admit. But you know what? The great news is, it's not impossible. Why not do this? The moment you realize you have a negative thought, call it out, question it, challenge it. Tell your mind, I know exactly what you're up to. You may have managed to control me so far, but I'm not letting you win again. No way you're gonna mess with me. Know that you are not your mind. You are the one who controls it. 2. Let that negative thought pass through. Allow it to be a fleeting thought. Never entertain it. Don't let it rent a space in your mind for too long. Let it leave you. Every time you do this, you become a little more unaffected by the negativity. Practice it until you master it. Be prepared for negativity to creep in when you least expect it, even when you're feeling extremely happy and positive. Get familiar with what triggers those undesirable thoughts. Do your best to avoid coming into contact with those triggers. Why? Because you won't be caught off guard. You'll be far less likely to react based on that negative thought. You'll be ready to silence it, because now you know what to expect. You will not hurt yourself by entertaining it. After all, it's your mind working hard to manipulate you. Once you make it clear that you are the master of your mind and not the slave, it simply cannot go against your will. Take charge of your mind. Take charge of your thoughts. Take charge of your life. Don't fall prey to your mind's illusions. You have power over your mind, not outside events. Realize this, and you will find strength.